I have known what is water scarcity. I have lived with it. But I don't want my future generation to even know what it is. That's my dream.
We have got many ideas to how to conserve water and how to dispose the waste which are generated in our school. The main thing which influenced on me in this school is the rainwater harvesting. Not leaving a bit of water outside by conserving it and making it used for the school purpose. And how to use the conserved water for the agriculture in our school. Grow many vegetables like brinjal, tomato, chilies, etc. things, and we'll use it for our school food also. Dry waste is again segregated into biodegradable and non-biodegradable. We have also kept the sanitizers, the soaps near the washrooms and near the taps to wash their hands in all the 6 ways.
It is the first school to adopt rainwater harvesting in the district. Our senior officers of the district and taluk level visited our school and watching all the activities in the school, especially the rainwater harvesting and usage of water. They are appreciating and noted in our visiting diary. And also it educate the publics also among the water usage.